kickoff looming in this NFC West matchup as we join you from Levi's Stadium.
Well, Bill, we've got a terrific matchup at running back. Two of the most dangerous backs in the NFL bound to be toe-to-toe.
Well, you know what? It's not all about the quarterback when you talk about NFL games. And here's a great example of it today. The game of football is still about the most physical team wins. And when you have running backs like this, the more physical team will win.
Play. First down to the 22. Strong line, handoff here. Taking a look at the offensive starters. Anquan Boldin has been one of the most physical wide receivers in this league for over a decade.
He's been physical, he is productive, and I think he has the strongest pair of hands in the NFL when you talk about that.
Get in there and pick up that first down.
setting up screen. And this will end up as a 2-yard loss. For this defensive unit, Antoine Bethea has been one of the league's best safeties since coming out of Howard in 2006.
He's just a smart defensive back or a safety, and he can do everything is what you want. The word safety means protect our defense, and Antoine Bethea can do it.
The Seahawks from the 22 takes it on the counter. Lynch is tackled down.
This is one good tackling defense. They stay in good position at all times. And we saw at that time they stopped the play for a short game.
Situation.
You always want to be rewarded for a nice drive in a football game, even when it's a field goal, because you've made a lot of good plays, you've executed them, you got yourself in position to get some points, and that field goal just reinforces everything.
This goes for a touchback. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. Here's the handoff. Bowman's in on the tackle.
Oh, a short gain on the run that time by the offense. When you're running football team, listen, there's going to be a lot of ugly plays that don't work. You just got to keep running.
This should be the last play of the quarter. Second down and 8. Offense was able to recover the ball. Welcome back to this defensive showdown. Able to recover the fumble, and now it's third down. Offense lines up here. And the second quarter is underway with this snap.
Looking for Percy Harvin. What a catch.
He's tapping right at the 24.
Quarterback seed cover four. Four defensive backs playing. Back against the deep passes. They know they're going to look from underneath or crossing routes. That time, a good throw by the quarterback to the receiver going across the field.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. He's brought down at the 23-yard line.
Well, I know it's not going to make a highlight film, but still a good solid run up in there for a couple yards.
Offense lines up here. Second down and 9. Back to the ground. Nothing up the middle here. Bowman on the stop.
Hey, that's a great job by the defense. What an effort and what speed that time to get the backfield and tackle the runner for a long run.
Bowman's going to get set in the slot for the snap. Third down and 10. Incomplete. Almost going in the other direction.
I know we've all heard this phrase before. That's why they're playing defense, because they can't get. Hey, the coaches don't care about them. You get an opportunity, they want you to make the catch.
And converts on the 3.
Now, nice job by the kicker that time, getting the tying field goal. And you love the kickers when they make it. And if they miss it, my gosh, you don't even want to look at them.
Let's mark him at the 16. The 49ers offense now coming out. Big set here for the defense, lining up at the 4-6. Defense comes out of the 4-6 formation. First down and 16. Looking to the right side and throw.
Intercepted!
And he's brought to the ground.
Anytime you're backed up on the offensive side, the quarterback's got to be extremely careful, because if you turn it over, you just give points to your opponent. That time, a bad decision by the quarterback, and he throws an easy interception for the defense.
Russell Wilson has it under center. First down in the 19. Wilson with the game. Coming up, second down.
Of course, better to be ahead than behind.
The Seahawks with an extra point try on the way. And the extra point. The kick is good.
Leading up the football. They knock him down behind the line of scrimmage.
scrimmage.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
It's now second down. Offense lines up here. Still got it on the play action. Six in the books.
Well, what a play for the touchdown, and I'll tell you, in the NFL, there's so many good players on offense now, you can never have enough points. So keep padding on that lead. Good job. Good score.
The Seahawks now lined up for the extra point. The point after is good. In kickoff return formation. Cox is going to run this one out. And it's the same as a touchback as he's tackled right at the 20. They face first down. Under center. Scrambling down. And now Kaepernick will give himself up.
Defense is in a good situation.
Cardinals, a
receiver in the slot. The Seahawks take it from the 33. They go screen with Lynch.
Defense, play the situation. It's third long. Don't let a receiver get behind you and make a catch to pick up the first down. Keep it in front of you, and then let him catch it and come up and make the tackle.
That last pass incomplete, and it brings up third down. This will most likely be the final play before the half ends. To the ground. And it's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down. The Seahawks signal for the timeout, and they have none remaining. He'll try this one from 43. The end of the first half, and we'll be back in a moment with the first half analysis. All right, Larry, thank you for that from the studios at halftime. We're going to transition now. We're about to get the third quarter underway. They'll take it at the 20. The third quarter begins with this play. He's going to be tackled right around the 21-yard line.
If you want to run the football to success, you're going to have plays like this when they pick up very little yardage. Don't listen to the fans. Keep running it, and it'll work.
Second down here after that run play. Take the handoff now. Breaks free, has some space to work with. Lynch with an impressive run.
That's an awesome job by the offense, picking up this first down here in the second half. They've got a big lead. It's not about scoring anymore. It's just about milking that clock. And that is an art that this team is good at.
Here they come back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play. Breaks the tackle. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
Running backs, they love counter runs. They know when a defense has been over pursuing, so they make that fake one way, and when they cut it back, there's usually a great running lane there.
And here we have second down. Takes this spot in the backfield. He's going to be tackled right around the 46-yard line.
Turpin is able to show everybody why he should get the football more. Good job that time. Finding his way and picking up the first down.
They're able to move the chains after that last run.
They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
And now they'll try over again on second down. On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel. Set up screen. Pulls it in.
Hey, can't play man-to-man, Jim, every single play. Every once in a while, you got to throw in the zone. That's what they did this past play. Hey, it was a good idea. It just didn't work.
Play number six coming up on this drive. They come out of the dime package. Turpin takes his spot in the backfield. The 49ers go with the dime formation here on defense. The 49ers defense now loading up, expecting pass with a dime defense. And he's tackled down after picking up the first.
That's a nice route on the outside. Nice throw by the quarterback. Puts him in good position to keep moving and get a first down.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Here's the handoff and they'll run it. He's tackled right at the 31.
And this defense, they are tough. You run that football, they got some men up front. And that time, they stopped that run just for a short game.
Offense lines up here. Second and 8. The ball is jarred loose. Recovery by the offense. And Brooks is there to make the tackle.
Well, the defense always says, let's cause a fumble. Then when you cause it and you're not able to recover, that is one emotional letdown.
It's third down coming up. The 49ers out at the line. Dime back pitch. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid big sack for a third time. Out of the 4-6 formation. He'll keep it on the play fake. Launching it deep. 49ers in the end zone.
We're talking about some of the fastest humans on earth. And we take into account you can't touch them or breathe on them. That's how they're able to get open and make some of the catches.
And the point after is good. The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff. The Seahawks come onto the field for their next series. First and 10. They'll run it. Here's Vandoff. He's taken down at the 23.
Good job to the defensive line standing there fighting, and they hold the running back to a short game.
Second down and seven after the 3-yard rush. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid big sack for a third time. The Seahawks take it from the 23. Brings it into his body. Taken down at the 27.
This quarterback is one of the best game managers in the league. He never forces the issue. That time, nobody open deep down the field. He gets the short completion, and now he has a third advantage situation to deal with.
And the offense will need 3 yards here on third down after the completion. Wilson to tight end, but lined up in the backfield for this play. Will go ground. Going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
And as fires the football team up, the defense, third and short, they stop the run, keeps the offense short of the first down, and look at the excitement on the defensive side.
Their drive from the 26 down. Colin Kaepernick under center. Defense defense filling up the box here. 4-6 formation. They deck them in the backfield.
Got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
That leads us to second down. Kaepernick will be taking the snap out of the pistol. Toss play here to Gore. And Gore is brought down.
Find a way to score. That's always the mantra with every team when they get in the red zone. If you punch it in here, even though you're down by more than seven, it'll give you confidence for the rest of the game.
After picking up more than 60 yards on the previous play, it's Johnson.
Receivers. I don't blame them. They're out there. They get to catch the football. They get to score touchdowns. They get to do dances. And you're not really allowed to hit them either. What a job.
The Seahawks are in shape now to return the kick. Takes it from the two. Just past the 20, will mark it at the 22-yard line. The Seahawks offense heads on to the field. Mitch is lined up as the single back. The Seahawks from the 22. Mitch running right through the trenches. Drive. Defense with plenty of bodies in the box here on this play. Taken down at the 39.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to, and also it opens up so many other things for your offense.
The 49ers have it at the 39. At the 49-yard line.
49ers just picked up a big first down that time, Jim. When you're down by 5 points in the second half, every first down is crucial. Nice job that time by the offense.
Big set here for the defense, lining up in the 4-6. Time is beginning to run out here midway in the fourth.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense at time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
After running it, it's second down. Time is running out. The defense knows it's playing with the lead, doing whatever it can to just try to run out the clock. Now cutting to the right side, looking for some open space. Steps out of bounds.
Big touchdown by the offense that time here in the second half. They're losing a close game. And you get that first down, it just gives you confidence. It opens up the playbook, and it just gives you a better chance of going down the field and getting the score.
Time is beginning to fade, but the quarterback knows his team still has a chance. He must produce something in a hurry.
And how about that one? It had it all in its speed. Good moves, good blocks. Exciting touchdown.
Forty Raiders setting up for the kickoff. Harvin will try to run this one out. Stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down to the 19. The Seahawks offense now marches onto the field. Offense lines up here. Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. First and 10. Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch. He's brought down at the 30-yard line.
Well, I think we all know the situation here. It's a close game in the second half, and you're losing. But you pick up a first down. Oh, my gosh. That opens up many more possibilities of what you can do on the offensive side. Good job by the offense.
Harbaugh's in the slot. The Seahawks will take the snap from the 30. Lynch is going to secure the handoff. He's got the first down.
It takes courage by an offensive coordinator in the fourth quarter, and you're behind to run the football. He shows that courage, he runs it, and he gets rewarded. Good blocking, big pickup that time by the offense.
First down, let's see what they come up with here. We're drawing near a close, and the defense is trying to preserve a victory. Nothing there. This goes for a loss of two. Every play is huge now. Second down on the way. Second down and 11. Lynch is taking the handoff. Bowman's there to make the tackle.
You've got to keep your offensive lineman aggressive, so you have to run the football every once in a while. That run, even though it was a short game, it served the purpose.
Coming up, third down. A huge moment. Let's wind up in the slot. Third and 9. And incomplete. What a hit that time.
Well, they always say if you get your hands on the football, you got to make the catch. Yeah, right. The guy that made that pull up wasn't getting hit as he was trying to catch the football. Nice hit that time by the defender.
Second down and eight. Colin Kaepernick under center. Defense comes out in a 4-6 formation. Gets the handle here. The Seahawks will stop the clock here with this timeout, needing to preserve time. run. Third and eight for the offense. Defense filling up the box here with a 4-6 formation. And the give to Frank Gore. Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage. The Seahawks stop the clock in a hurry, trying to hold on to every precious second. It's a dime look for the defense on this play. The Seahawks take it from the 33. And he is tackled at the 44. Now on first down, every snap neutral the rest of the way. Going to go to the hurry up with under a minute to play. Takes another handoff. Time is the huge factor as he's tackled. No timeouts now. They'll be in the hurry up. The Seahawks will take the snap from the 45. Looking for Percy Harvin, but they can't connect. Bill, it's third down. They are in four down territory, and the defense knows that.
Yeah, you get a situation like this, Jim, on the defensive side, you need one of your pass rushers to come through and get on that
court. Turner takes his spot in the backfield. Take the snap from the 45. They're going to get him here for a sack.
Well, that's out of the quarterback, a sack on the third down. And that's, of course, that's bad. But the good thing is, he did not try to force the football down the field to get the turnover.
We've often talked about prime time and how the players of today have this. It's all about being kind of mentality. And for you in the booth, you had to enjoy it being all about you having a chance to call this one today in prime time.
That's right. It's all about me, and it would have been if I could have just got you to be quiet for a few minutes. But it's awesome to win in a game that's featured in everybody in the country. All your peers, they watch you. It just doesn't get better.